Hello again, viewers, and greetings, fellow space travelers. This is Thorn of Night, and welcome to another glorious day on the Performium Skyblock server. Today, I am going to be doing another sort of island showcase, but I find myself staring at the wall here where my map is because I've just recently realized that I have not updated it in a while. There are a lot of new changes that have happened. I have been very busy lately, and it shows on the bottom of my map, and also in some other places that aren't on this map yet. There's stuff that I've built that isn't here, and I need to make it reflect those changes soon. But not today, not today. I will, however, just glance at the bottom and show you progress on the maze, and that's going to probably be included in the next episode, but for right now, I'm going to be doing the island showcase. So today is going to be something a little bit different, and what I'm going to be doing is giving you a random sampling, as best I can, of different building styles. Maybe can show you some ideas that other people have used, take a walk into the past on this server, even from before I joined, and we are going to see what different people do with their islands and get a feel for the stability of a person who joins. And what I mean by that is, typically, someone will join, get fed up after restarting their island a few times, and just never come back. And those are the saddest experiences. The gladdest experiences involve those that have ended up in some of my other showcases or are currently going right now. But today is more about archaeology than it is about display. So here we go, off on the adventure. This is going to be done in 26 different sections, and well, maybe fewer than that, but we will see. First off, island warp, and I'm just going to hit the letter A, and let's see where this takes us. Oh, no! I need to figure out how to do that. Oh, whoa. There's the... Okay, whose island are we at? Animalia. I want to do something for each of these islands. Let's first look. Slash scene. Animalia has been off for 8 days and almost 5 hours. So they've been gone for more than a week. Ooh, I like the railing. That's cool. Look at this. And we've got some snow. That goes nowhere. Ooh, let's make this day. P time day. Oh. Was it already day? I guess it was. All right. We've got some shops. Oh, that's expensive. Oh. Oh, boy. 1 for 5? Nope. It's empty. All right. Well, let's move on. There's a little bit of an entry coming down here. Snow. Oh, they drained their water. That's probably how they got down. Ah, their start sign. Have you ever wondered what can be hiding underneath you? They've got some netherrack, some water. I'm curious. I always want to see where the bedrock is when I visit people's island. It must be under here somewhere. But I don't see it. Maybe it's on the inside. There's some clay. All right. So they've started. Not a huge start, but they certainly have started with Animalia's storage house. And a little mob tower, nicely lit in there. Looked like. There's a chicken. Some sort of... Ah! The standard pulse cobble generator. 5 long. Runs on a slow timer. Not as slow as some of them I've seen, and even some that I've made, but this is just stage one. Let's continue looking. Snowman, or snow golem, I should say. Some Cocoa beans, nothing else really going on here. All right, so this is visit number one on today's journey. Let's look at some other building styles, though. That's what we're here for today. So, goodbye, Animalia. Hello, Island Warp. B, we're just going to go down the alphabet. Sponge! Welcome, Sponge. Woo. Sponge and Ice. Welcome to the spawn. Oh, I wonder if mobs can't spawn on hard-packed ice. I know they can't spawn on ice, but I wonder if they can't spawn on packed ice. That's something to wonder about. Thank you. Let's see here. Scene. Beast. Builder 07. They have been off for, sadly, 3 weeks now. What we have here? Sea lantern, some sponges, some admin slash owner heads, lapis blocks, some donations. This must be where they were decapitated and their heads were just... That's kind of morbid. Ooh! Emerald block. Neat. A pig. Hello, pig. Another pig and a diamond. I'm going to try to not push any of their pets off or anything like that. I am curious. I want to know where their bedrock is. Their bedrock must be inside this cone somewhere. Oh, there's a diamond. They haven't really been on here long enough for their vines to go all the way down, though. So, they have kind of been absent. Oh, wait, there's another island over here. Oh, here's their bedrock. Alright, so this is the one with the two islands? But these are really close to each other. I don't know what setup this is. Interesting. Alright, well, thank you, Beast Builder 07, for showing us a start. I'm sure that you had some plans, but you've just gotten sidetracked. That's what it is. So let's get moving on to Island Warp C. Locked to visitors? Oh my. Alright, well, that's fine. Everyone has their own little thing. So whoever the first one on the C list was is locked to visitors. There are, if I were to do this, it would bring up a whole bunch of people who start with C, but I'm just going with the first letter. So let's move on to D. Welcome. Ooh, bedrock. Oh, there is not much going on here. There's a cobblestone generator. A chest. And a welcome sign. Who do we have here? Slash scene. Dil2Dav. Offline for 3 months and 8 days. Holy cow. This is getting really close to the start. Well, not really close, but a lot closer to the start than I think I've been. Neat. So they got started. They probably put their tree in the box and everything else of their island, tore it down, put it in a chest, and they are just not here at all. This is very Spartan and also asymmetrical. That kind of bothers me. They could have put that over there. But oh well, whatever. Who am I to judge? I have lots of asymmetries going on. Let's move on to Island Warp 3. No, E. Fly up, just in case there's a boom, because I forgot to do that recently. Alright, let's do the first thing. Scene, Exile, Plays, YT. If you are a YouTuber and you watch this, hello, if that's what the UT stands for, or not UT, YT, I must assume it is. You have not been on for 1 month and 13 days. So let's take a look at the island. First off, let's see if I can find where their bedrock is. Oh, they got the big old cheaty start. Well, not cheaty start, but they got the big old huge, gigantic, massive island that is just the... Here's everything. We know you're having a rough time. Good luck. But there's their bedrock. Let's look around. We have... Oh, Daisy the cow! No! Poor Daisy. moment of silence. All right. Moment of silence is over. Let's move on to something. Don't know what that is. They have a little well that's, or a booth or something that's kind of quaint. Sort of a park tree. I like this design for the base. I might actually use that. That's kind of neat looking. Screenshot. Thank you to... What's Exile Plays? A lot of things have happened on the chat since then. Exile Plays YT. Thank you for giving me an interesting idea for the base of a tree stand thing. For like a park. What's in here? Open door. I don't want to accidentally step on buttons and interfere with people's devices. But I am nosy, and that's the whole purpose of these videos, is I'm nosy. Alright, cobble gen. Bear cobble gen. This is interesting. I've not seen it in... I've only ever seen it enclosed before. I've never seen it just bearing its face. Oh, I hope I don't trigger a horse trap while I'm visiting someone's island. That would be so horrible. I apologize in advance if that happens. So it's just some storage up here? Okay. I heard a spider, I think. So let's get out of there. We've got a shop that way. Shop 40% free? What? Okay. Special thanks to Derek Dejung. They misspelled that. I happen to know that person. It's D-A-J, and then I believe it's U-N-G. And Oddestad, know them. Treehouse over here. That's a mob tower. Can't go in, but... Warning out of stock. Shop is closed, guys. Shop is closed. No way in? Nope, no way in. Oh, well. Can look in through the window and drool over the goods. There's a chicken. Hi, chicken. Alright, well, one more moment of silence for Daisy the cow. Rip, Daisy. Rip. Moving on. We are on an E, so let's go to Island Warp. F. Fly up. Ooh, fly up. Look around. Make sure there isn't something going to kill us. I don't want to damage people's islands. We have seen Funky Chicken 2006. 2 months, almost 3 months that they have been gone. Very, very sad. Nice pool of water there. We've got, there's their bedrock down there. I'm just curious where their bedrocks are, is all. They have a different sort of bear, cobblestone generator. This is a lateral flow one, and it needs to be well lit for it to do this, because if you don't light the area around these lines or sheets, then mobs can spawn over here no matter what you do. So having the area well lit's very wise. Very wise indeed. Oh, water flowing down. That's interesting. I guess that way if they do start to fall, they can try to aim to get in here and not die, but that's what the ISGO is all about. Alright, so not much going on this island. They basically just started and then, I don't know, maybe spent a crate key, because they have a little bit of redstone, they have a little bit of glowstone, but not much else is going on. So they probably spent a crate key upon joining, started their island, and then just stopped. What did I say? Almost 3 months ago. Alright. So let's move on to IS Warp G. Let's find out who this is. Oh. That took a moment to load. Oh, there's a bunch more stuff going on. They have a beacon. I'm getting a beacon effect. Let's see here. Slash scene Gaula. 12 days, 12 hours. Oh, I was a minute late. That would have been glorious. 12s all around. That would have been lottery ticket time. All right, we've got Anvil. They've they've pretty much got a nice start going on here. Look at this. Plenty of wool for some purpose. I think it's the stairs, maybe. All right. We've got Gaula's house. Can't go in, but can look in. Let's be nosy. Not much going on, but I can zoom. Dane Dismo. And there's a dog sitting there on the furnace, keeping it guarded. Oh, wall of furnaces over there. Let's look in here. More dogs. What? How are you? What's with the dogs? Okay. Access to cows, clearly. Chickens. Sheeps. Double pluralized. Sheeps. Sheepses. There's their beacon. All right. Some melons and pumpkins. Got some farms going on here. Oh, faster cobblestone generator. Spin around and mine. Spin around and mine. Oh, right. I understand now. You just sit here and mine. Because the... Oh, neat. That's kind of cool. If you could mechanize it, it would be even niftier. But there you go. That means that there's lava under this block and under this block. And when it flows to meet, then this cobblestone, this one, and this one get formed. So this is a faster cobblestone generator. That is neat. Pea time day. Okay, we've got a forest that has been water and lava griefed. Not sure what's going on here. Alright. I'm not going to go into player's nethers. I'm not. I could, but I won't. Do that just in case. I don't want to change anything. They have a bear enchanting table. Alright, so they've gone through some of their challenges already. Nether stuff. Namer 201's chest. Not gamer, namer. Okay, there's some nether wart. AFK pull. Ha ha! XD. Alright, some anvils. Alright. So they're pretty well into their... Ooh, hello. What did I just... Oh, I heard that. Okay. Pig with a saddle on it. I guess this is a fishing pool of some description. They've definitely been at it. There is... lava and water collision. Interesting. Someone was playing. Neat! Very neat. A lot of stuff going on here. I don't think I've really learned anything new. I do like this bridge design. This is kind of interesting. And we'll just take a snapshot of that as a memento. Who knows? Maybe one of these snapshots will be added to the thumbnail of the video. Oh, and this is another cobblestone generator right here, I bet. I bet that's what this is. Up to generator. Ha! Neat. I was right. Vines going on. Okay. Enough time spent here. Don't want to spend all the time on this one. Thank you to Gaula. We are going on to Island Warp H. Oh. Oh. Not much happening here. I can see their bedrock. This is an island belonging to someone who just started, made a warp sign, and that is basically it. I think this is dangerously close to a warp trap, a player killer setup, where you put your welcome sign on the edge, and then when someone warps, you can push them off. You're not supposed to do that. That's bannable. That's no-no. If that's what that's supposed to be, shame on you. Halo 4 Frick. Let's see when you were last on. Halo 4 Frick. 9 months and 10 days. We are getting dangerously close to the oldest on the server. So it's been a while. This is a person who gave up. Not much to see here, so let's move on to Island Warp. We are on H. Let's go to I. And Ice DX Otaku. Alright, it looks relatively safe. Well lit. Don't see anything, but I'm going to fly up here anyway. Let's go ahead into the scene. Iced XO. Can I? No, I have to fill it all in. That's why I was typing it this whole time. Because I didn't think it would auto-complete without them being on. Okay, so they've been off for almost 2 months. Let's see what we've got here. First off, let's read these signs. Because I'm nosy. Shop open, but still work in progress. If I'm online or available, please do not spam me if you need items in chest restocked. If so, you will be added to my list of banned/ignored players. Thank you. Donations are appreciated. My shop will expand time to time. Welcome to their shop. Items restocked time to time. Look, the phraseology seems like they are not English as a first language. Alright. We've got emergency food for milking only. Question mark. Okay, the shader does funny things to name tags. I had to get the right angle on it. Ooh! They definitely have access to jungle logs and cocoa beans. And nether wart. Look at this! This is a glorious field of red. Neat. There's their beacon chest with who knows what. We've got chicken feed and pig feed. Are you okay? What are they doing to you? Bear lava, hello. Alright, so I guess let's go into... hold on. Jump the gun here. There's their bedrock. Just standing alone down there. Neat. Okay, let's go into the shop. Let's see what they've got. They have expensive saplings. They have... okay, blaze rods. They have 8 eggs for... why not 16 eggs? Okay, whatever. Looks like very expensive nether wart. That's about twice as much as people would pay now for sugar cane. Cactus dye, cocoa beans, very expensive pumpkins, and melons as well. Okay, so not much in the line of a shop and some pretty old prices or some inexperienced prices. What's in here? I'm going to be nosy. We have just plain storage and their bed and... oh, okay, cool beans. Alright, well, thank you to Iced X Otaku. Or Otaku. Otaku? Now I want some tacos. Shame on me. Island Warp. We move on to the J. Jessica's Island. Welcome to Jess's Island. Ooh, they don't even have a tree. They don't have a tree planted. Emergency supplies. Okay. Let's see here. /scene. Jessica. No, I have to type in all of it. Alright, let's count. AAA. Okay, AAA. AAA. So that's... I think this is it. There we go. 8 months and 20 days. Hot diggity dog. That's not the oldest, but that's pretty old. And there's their bedrock. They gave up. Poor Jessica. I'm sure you must have been fun to know, Jessica. But you are missed. And I don't know if you turned your... no, I hear your lava farther down. So that's just the island lava, or the island obsidian. Interesting. All right. Let's move on. Not much to see here. To Island Warp K. K Capcan. Whoa. Right there on the edge. Not much to do here. They haven't replanted their tree. They have no water source hydrating their crops. So that's not good. There is this over here with the furnace and the cobwebs. Yeah, this is the one that has the iron bar on it. And a zombie. I don't want to trigger anything. There's more cobwebs. Alright. So let's see here. Slash scene cap can. 9 months and 27 days. I think that's the new record. I think we have a new record. Let's see here. I believe the bedrock on this island layout is somewhere above my head here. Like, it's in the middle somewhere. I don't think it's visible. I certainly can't tell if I've seen it. Alright, so not much to see here. Let's move on to L. Island Warp, letter L. And Lone Wolfie. Ooh, plenty of light. Alright, let's see here. Slash scene, Lone Wolfie. That clicking is concerning. 5 months and 1 day. Player also been known as Lone Wolfie. How kitty of you. We are in... This looks like a spawn room. Yeah, the water flow physics here. They don't have dispensers there, but... Oh, yeah, this is a spawn room. Why would you put your welcome sign in the murder hole like this? That's just not right. Shame on you, Lone Wolfie. Let's see here. Okay, so there's a way out. Well, that makes it even more dangerous. Speaking of dangerous, hello, walkway. Oh, I see stuff. Things are happening. What's with all the... Wall of pistons. Oh, ore generator. Okay, hold on. P time day. That didn't help at all. They have an overhang. And it's storming as well. Alright, fine, whatever. Alright, I don't know how well you can see this, but let me try to get these guys off the edge. There we go. Before I joined, they had something where you could randomly and spontaneously get ore to generate in your sheets of cobblestone that you were making with your cobble generator. It was the way to get stuff. Ores were much more plentiful back then, and that means that you could even build with emerald block, or emerald ore blocks, diamond ore blocks, coal ore blocks, things, and gold, things that you could not get right now. So... This is definitely much older. Ooh, GG. GG Emily Angel Light. Anyway, we've got things to do. Quit looking at that. Oh, this is an automatic chicken slaughterhouse. Screenshot. I hear zombie. Hello, zombie. Let me murder your face. Alright, real quick. Basically, it dispenses the egg, I heard another zombie, on top of the slab. The chicken will not jump, and it will just stay as is until it grows up to be tall enough to be burned by the lava, then their drops land on the slab. So they've got a death trap spawn point, but it seems well lit, and it leads to... What should be well lit, but is in fact a death trap ore generator. And then they have water ladder going up to the rest of their island. This is some sort of house. They have lots of grass. Look at all that. Look at all the dirt. They've got a library with an enchanting table set up. lots and lots of glass in their house. Lots of grass outside. More water ladders going up to a workshop. Oh, with actual shops. And another portal. What do we have here? Uh-oh. Okay, so that's a standard mob drop tower. Alright. We've got expensive bone, expensive string, expensive gunpowder, expensive bow, and expensive blue dye. Oh, found their bedrock. I found it. Hello, bedrock. They've got some smooth stone going here. Not much else on this part of the island. Let me see here. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, I'm still in their property. Interesting. Alright, let's go up here. One last look at their island. I see a skeleton there. That's probably not intended. Oh, there's some snow. Hello, snow. What's going on? Okay, well, excuse me. That was weird. Well, that is the end of the Lone Wolf Bay? Yes, Lone Wolf Bay, yes. So let's move on to M. Oh, they don't want me there. Okay, let's move on to N. Welcome. See, they're welcoming. Whoever you are at M. Hello, emergency food. How are you? They've got a wall of iron blocks and a house of iron blocks. Let's see here. Where are we? Scene? Metrel? 16 days, 18 hours. Almost 3 weeks. 2.5, 3 weeks, something like that. They've got some tree farms going here. No grass migrating, sadly. I saw that nameplate and thought I wasn't alone for a second. Hello. Oh, that scared the devil out of me. That's how they have the iron. Okay. They have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 iron golem spawners. And a murder hole. Okay. Oh, there is grass growing right there. Neat. Alright. Curious. Where is... There is your bedrock right there. Let's keep an eye on where that is. So your bedrock is somewhere under your iron golem thing. Ha. Huh. Not much going on your island there, Metrel. Unless there's something in the distance I don't see. This rain is depressing, though. So... Uh-oh. General Gamer has given up on my maze. 2 hours in. So sorry, General Gamer. I will cover my more completed maze in another video. I have added a maze to my island, but let me see here. Yeah. Metrel. Oh well. Island warp, the letter N. Oh wait, no, this is... Hold on. Wait. I'm confused. Let me go to island warp O. Alright. Yeah, N. Island warp N. Took me to M. What? Huh. That's interesting. Okay, well, here we are on Island Warp, the letter O. They have just barely started. I think this is still day one. Scene? Arobe? 9 months, 21 days. Not the record. Record was 9 months, 27 days. But it's still a long time. I could fly over there, but let's see what's down here. Yeah, they went down to their lava and looks like they got sad. Get back out of here. And this is just a single island. This should be the bedrock here. Yes, it is. Huh. Well, they certainly started with a lot more resources than I did. Alright, well, not much to see here, Arobe. Thank you for letting me visit.